My novel started out as a twisted fiction, but somehow reality has turned it into my own personal looking glass. My visit to the Gates Mansion has left me with so many questions. Floral Gates died 20 years ago, then who was sleeping in her bedroom? Why do they have photos of me? And what is their connection to this hive? But sometimes, the answer is staring you right in the face. We'll be right back.